on this incredibly fabulous rainy day today. Wouldn't come out there. So I took a bit of a wait, but we thought we'd better wait for some questions in case some parents are still on the way. So, very humbling time of year, the Harvest Festival, and I'm sure you'll hear a lot of these messages, because it's a time for us to stop and take a thought about other people that are less fortunate than us. And sometimes, you know, it takes us to remind us that these sorts of ceremonies and assemblies takes us that little bit of extra special time to remember. But just thinking today, a lot of our donations will be going to a local charity, Westmond Impact. And I just wanted to take the opportunity before we forget to just remind you, don't wait till the Harvest Festival to donate. Don't wait till Christmas to donate. These kinds of charities would appreciate your donations all year round. And if you never know where to put them or never know where to take them, always bring them in to me because I'll make sure they get to the right people. Okay? So sit back, relax, and I'll hand you over to year 3 to 4. Give me a round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you. just quickly learn your names. Is that okay? Just really quickly. Okay, if I start from here.
Okay. Tommy. Forgotten already.
That's going to take a long time, isn't it? I've got a better idea. Right, so what we're going to do, I count to three, and on three, you all need to shout just your first name, nothing else, just your first name, and just once. Alright? And then see if I can learn them that bad. I think that'll be much quicker, won't it? Okay, ready? You all know your names? Okay, one, two, three. For that to happen, I would need to spend a lot more time with you. At Western Impact, people come to us about 500, more than 500 people every year. And we try and learn their names, we try and listen to their story, and sometimes their stories are so sad that they make me cry. Your food enables us to spend more time with you. Come for a meal and they keep coming back and we get to know their names and we get to know their stories and we get to know the sadness that they have in life. We get to spend time with them and tell them that there is hope and tell them that God loves them and that their story matters. And over time, as we listen to them and talk to them and help them and pray with them, often the sad stories get transformed to a smile. And your donations make that possible. So, thank you so much.